and drive down to the end and turn around in the cul-de-sac. But this would all be 13 and 14. Lots of trees. Hard to tell, but I'll get out and it does look to slope down, so I might be able to clear trees for a lake view, but it might be pushing it. And we're into different lots now. I'm going to turn around in the cul-de-sac and head back up and see if I can catch some of the slope for you.